Hello students, how are you? Today we are going to learn how to draw Ganpati Bappa. Okay, see like this. Okay, so for this first of all I will open our paint application. Okay, here I have opened our paint application. So first I will select this oval tool. And I will draw a small circle. Okay. Now, I will select this half circle and delete it. Okay. Now, I will select curve tool and draw a curve line here like this. And little bit, take your mouse pointer in the middle and little bit like this. Wait, okay. Now draw and click here only, then draw another curve tool. Curve line. Take your mouse pointer in the middle and drag it slowly. It should be like this. Huh? Take your mouse pointer in the middle and drag it. Click here only. Now again draw another line. Take your mouse pointer in the middle and drag it. Okay. And click here only. Done. Now draw here a small circle. Okay. Now take another oval shape and draw here. Okay, now take eraser and erase this part. Okay, now take another oval shape and draw here. Okay, and erase this part. Take eraser and erase this part. Okay, now take another oval shape and draw like this hand, Ganpati Bappa's hands. Okay, now we will draw mukut also. See, take rectangle shape and draw like this mukut. Okay, again small one, then take triangle and draw like this triangle over here, adjust it properly. Done. Now we want to draw Modak, correct? So see, you can draw directly here pentagon. Okay, it will be easier. Okay, or other than pentagon, if you want to draw a small modak, so first of all, select heart shape. draw like this small heart shape. Then go to rotate option and click on flip horizontal. First of all, select it. Then go to rotate and click on flip vertical, not horizontal. Vertical. Select. Okay. Now go to select part and select this downside part and press delete key. Okay. Understood. Now, afterward, again select oval shape and draw like this oval. Okay. Now, take eraser and erase this part. Okay. And take line tool and draw this line like this. Okay, this will be our modak. So this modak we will keep here. So go to select to transparent selection first. Select transparent selection. Go to rectangular selection. Select it and drag it slowly here. Okay, and see small these lines are there now here. You can erase it. So take a eraser and erase these small lines slowly, very slowly. See, if you are feeling that this is difficult, I told you that you can draw a small here like this pentagon. Okay, this also you can draw. Understood how to draw modak? Okay, or shall I explain it again? I will explain it again. See, first of all, we took this heart shape, draw this heart shape, then select this heart shape. Okay, go to rotate option, click on flip vertical. Done. Now go to rectangular selection, click on rectangular selection and select this right downside part and press delete key. Which key? Delete key. Here also for half circle also you select half circle and press delete key. It will delete this part. Okay. Now oval, select oval shape, draw this oval. Okay, and erase this part. Okay, and select line tool and draw this line. Okay. No, it will be okay. Okay, now select this or modak, take it here. And these lines you can erase it very carefully. I told you that if it is feeling that difficult, then you can draw simply a pentagon. Doesn't matter. Okay, now we will draw thali here. Laddu thali. See here. Okay, now I will draw laddus. Take oval shape and draw here laddus. like this, done. Now, we want to draw here a rectangle shape. Okay, this we will draw later. Okay, now let's color it. First we want to draw eyes also, no? So take oval shape, draw these eyes. Okay, again small, draw a small circle between these. Okay, and give black color over here. Now we want to draw here ears. So select triangle shape, draw here a small triangle. Okay, then go to rotate option and rotate it to right 90 degree because we want here at right side. Okay, so rotate it 90 degree. Okay, now again draw a small rectangle, then rotate it to left 90 degree. Okay, this will be our Ganpati Bappa's ears. Okay, understood? Now, okay, I will give background color. See this pink color. It is okay. Or if you want faint pink color, select it. Go to edit colors. Okay, now here I want skin color, so I will select this skin color here. If you want little bit dark, go to edit colors and take it little bit dark. Okay, okay, it is okay. Here see this Modak. You can draw a smaller one, I think it is little bit bigger one. You can draw a smaller one also. Okay, now I want to give here orange color, so I will select orange color here. Okay, now for this mukut I will select red color. Now for laddu I will select yellow color here. Give yellow color here. Here also. Okay, and for here I will select little bit gray color. Okay, then now I want to give here little bit yellow color dots. So I will select yellow color here, then go to brushes, select airbrush, then go to size option, select a small size and see like these dots little bit. Okay. Now take red color, select pencil tool and select large scale and draw like this. Okay, and here also you can draw some lines. Okay, understood. Now I will select airbrush, then size bigger one, and I will draw here some like this decoration. Okay, same thing here. Now, I want to draw here one triangle and now select gray color, then draw here line. Now select, after select orange color, take brushes tool, select a small size and draw here little bit spots. Okay, done. Now here if you want to give another color, you can give another color here. Orange color also you can give here. Okay, now I will select again gray color, airbrush, and select a big size, and we will show here that little bit fallen down. Wait, is so big, no? Then select little bit small size. Okay, like this. Or can draw smaller. Can stick little bit again small. Okay, understood. Like this, can draw a Ganpati Bappa. I hope everyone understood how to draw our Ganpati Bappa. Happy Ganesh Chaturthi. Okay, thank you.